First method, Seagate Toolkit. Seagate Toolkit Software is a solution tailored for Seagate external hard drives. First, download the Seagate Toolkit from its official web. Connect your Seagate external hard drive and launch the software. Select Backup from the main menu. Click on the Backup Now button to initiate the backup process. And then you just wait for the backup task to finish. Next method, Windows Backup and Restore. It's a native feature of the Windows operating system. With its system image backup capability, Windows Backup and Restore provides comprehensive data protection, enabling users to restore their entire system in the event of hardware failure or system corruption. Open Control Panel System and Security. This feature is first available in Windows 7, so it is called Backup and Restore Windows 7. Tap the Setup Backup button. Select Seagate Backup Drive and click Next. Click Let Windows Choose and Next. Lastly, choose Save Settings and Run Backup and it is done. Next way. AOMEI Backupper. If you have the demand for more advanced backup needs, for example, incremental backup, differential backup, or scheduled backup, this free software AOMEI Backupper can help you. Next, I'll show you how to use it. If you find it useful later, you can find the link in the description. Run AOMEI Backupper Standard. Then, go select Backup and System Backup. It will automatically detect your computer's system partitions. All you have to do is to select the Seagate external hard drive as the destination path. You can click Schedule to set backup time. Or click Backup Scheme to enable incremental backup or differential backup. The last step is to tap the Start Backup button to get this system backup task started. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.